I can't describe the thrill of seeing my own work in print for the first time. It's really cool. It is. It's really nice to see what you've done in the printed form.
And I remember walking in the comic shop going, whoa, that's, I mean, I was just over the moon. I mean, it's like, it's validating in a way. And I felt like maybe I am, you know, gonna stick around here and do some stuff. Like,
the first thing I ever had printed was small press. It was something called the Heaving Cube, which I did in my second year at art college with a bunch of friends. We decided to start a small press comic. We managed to get one issue out.
It was exciting to get it in your hands, but then you would look and go, wow, it doesn't have the same vibrancy of color and stuff like that. So that was a little bit of a letdown. But seeing it as a printed book with the dialogue and the word, the balloons and everything, lettering, was, I don't know. It's like, to me, it's like that is the most exciting time.
Fairly proud of it, but you know, it's very much a product of teenagers.
That felt very different than, like, say, the first time, you know, a comic DC did, you know, or a first Batman came out, or first, you know, a first issue. I remember being really excited the first time a Spawn comic I did came out. There's a slightly different thrill about that when you're allowed to play in other people's sandboxes. And seeing your name come out on the cover, you know.
You know, what they always teach you, what they used to teach us in school is that as an illustrator, the your finished product is not the painting, but the printed medium.
That's the final result. That's what you have to realize about commercial art, is that the final art isn't a piece of paper with some drawings on it. The final result is the printed page with lettering and color and all this stuff on it, and you know, something you can actually read in your hands.
And it really is true that, you know, that having a book in your hands is just like a really great feeling. There's nothing like it.
And every time it happens, you're sort of like, yeah, that's me. That's something I did.
I still get the same thrill. I still love going to a comic shop and seeing my stuff up on the shelf. I don't see how anybody wouldn't.
Every single issue of every single thing that comes out, I get a thrill out of it, you know. I really love what I do.